17 and 18, are you gonna do that with Gloria?
You can do 17.
I'm gonna start with 18, because I think this is gonna be something that everyone's gonna be pleased with. So, the planning board decided to withdraw that amendment because there was a typographical error on the warrant. So when we put it all together, I'm jumping ahead to 18.
Okay.
Just because it's a quicker one. When we put it all together, it was basically taking the review of two single-family dwellings on a lot in Res 2, which is currently reviewed by the Board of Appeals, and giving it to the planning board. Unfortunately, something happened in the translation. On the printed warrant in the newspaper, it actually says that that's currently not allowed. So.
This is actually the correct.
That's the correct version.
And then the warrant came out.
And then the warrant came out with, instead of BA crossed out, it just says no. So I thought that was too much of a substantive change. It looked like we were taking something that was not allowed and giving it to the planning board, when really what we were doing was taking something that was allowed by the zoning board and giving it to the planning board. So the planning board voted unanimously to withdraw that. You'll see it again, correctly typeset in the banner in the spring. So that's off the warrant. All right, Article 17. This is a zoning bylaw amendment on accessory dwellings in the residential two zoning district. I think you guys might remember that at the last town meeting, we had an article that we put forward to allow a single accessory dwelling unit in the Res 1 zoning district. So Res 1, where one dwelling unit's allowed, if you make a year-round rental that's limited in size, you're allowed to have a second dwelling unit. We're doing the same thing in the Res 2 zoning district, so now you're allowed to have two dwelling units, but if you choose to make a year-round rental, you can have a third. So it's basically taking the same thing we did and applying it to another zoning district. And just to give you some background, so since that article passed about the accessory dwelling unit in Res 1, we've had 5 inquiries. 2 are moving forward currently for accessory dwellings, and I think one is very likely to move forward.
Okay. Question.
Are there any questions about that? I think it was a unanimous vote at town meeting the last time to get these in the Res 1 zoning district.
Thank you, Gloria.